This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Lucia. Kaveh, we're waiting for you to introduce yourself.
Well, maybe I don't want to.
Funny thing, we're actually talking about maybe versus maybe today. So it may be fun.
Well, if you say so. Okay. I'm Kaveh.
Maybe versus maybe is really about the difference between maybe as one word or maybe as two words.
Well, actually, it's a little bit more than that. Maybe as one word is an adverb and means possibly.
Maybe it will rain tomorrow. Maybe we should visit Anne later.
Maybe often comes in front of a subject and verb. The common structure for maybe as an adverb is maybe plus subject plus verb plus the rest of the sentence.
Maybe is two words. These words are broken down like this. May is a modal verb that indicates something is possible. Be is the main verb. The sentence structure is subject plus may plus be plus the rest of the sentence.
I may be a little late for lunch.
Well, did you enjoy our lesson today?
Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't.
Well, I hope you did, since we may be doing another one soon.
And that's Everyday Grammar.